we started off at 9th grade and 8th grade.
7th grade. Exactly.
Slowly progressed into our senior years.
SNS family.
Exactly. Yeah. It's like they don't want to push us away. They're very sweet. They want to talk to us. They don't want us to go like other schools. They might have seniors who are like bullying the juniors.
Yeah.
Fortunately, we don't have such seniors. We have like really sweet seniors.
Unlike us, who're just talented, I think. No matter what they say to you, no matter how much they annoy you, they'll always be there for you.
I know that they're going to go far in life just based on the ways that they are. You know, all of them have this kind of a quality to their personality. They'll do really well.
They don't study, but I can see that have this drive that pushes them.
They were raw, you know, they were real. If they told you the way they felt about you. And the best part, I keep talking about it, is that they're always there for you.
Even when it comes to their own classmates, if one person falls into trouble,
everyone, they all fall back.
I think that is what stood out for me the most. This is the kind of unity you don't see around quite often.
If a junior comes to talk to us, we usually get bored and we're bugged out. But if you go to them, they'll be totally fine with it. I've talked to them for hours, sitting at one place, discussing random things.
You know, they all have such great potential, and we just kind of easily pass it by because they're elder to us.
They set an example for us. They set how the seniors are supposed to be, because we couldn't have asked for better seniors, honestly.
I think all of us hope that they do well in life and stay in connect.
I don't have an elder sibling, and I've always wanted one, and I think these guys have been that for me. And I hope you guys stay in touch, because we need guidance like that.
I'm not going to wish you guys the best, because I know that you will be the best wherever you go.
So basically, I'll miss you guys. The floor is really empty without you guys.
I don't lie, you're new 11th graders.
We have to share the grade with, we have to share the floor with my juniors.
I don't like them.
Are they going to be there?
We wish them health, wealth and happiness. Lots of money and happiness.
Lots of money.
Lots of money.
Girls.
I hope
they
choose. What if they choose?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it, 2020. So, we're forward-thinking seniors.
Yeah. 3, 2, 1, go.
Isme tera bhaata, mera kuch nahi jata, zyada pyaar ho jata, tumse nahi paata.
See you guys!